So you just assembled your train, and now you have to build your track. The track needs to be done all by yourself. There is not a separate video of me showing you how to do this. You're going to need to learn, use the dimensions to figure that out, and you will be able to make it. Please make sure that you pay attention to the measurements.